go. Oh, we are augering some plastic already. What do we have here? Looks like a. Looks like we got a speed control auger. Want to demonstrate that, Selwyn?
Oh yeah, for sure. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Wow. So what we're doing here is just we've got the speed controller, and we're just turning the knob. Knob is right there.
Yeah.
And we're controlling the speed of a DC motor through a DC power supply. And this is our auger motor for the filament maker.